Anderson. Still Anderson! Just wide. Almost the impact that he was hoping for. Dacus. Godley is away. Nevitt up with him. What a chance this is. Nevitt's in the middle! Is this the start where Tranmere can topple the Toon Army? Castle corner. They're close there. Lascelles lurking in the back post. Off the line, but not that time. 1-1. The Premier League side fight back, and it's Jamal Lascelles who needed that sort of boot. And there's the pressure. Hemmings going in, and he went in. He did go in on Darlow. Trippier. Good whiff on that! And into the nets, Chris Wood. They've turned it around, Newcastle. Trippier to take this corner for Newcastle. Another decent delivery. Fired wide by Ant. Trippier. And that's another brilliant ball, and Woods! And Cogley going short with the throw this time. They're getting it back. Because Cogley hangs it in there. In it goes. That's not bad at all. It's a fine save. From here on. Botman thought he had his big moments.
Number 31.
Number 31, Newcastle.
Number 10.
And going to St James's Park are Crystal Palace. Another all Premier League tie.
Terrific ground here. A
and supported by Willock. He slipped him in. Oh, and what a miss from Longstaff. Well, they've been opening right at the start of this half with Joe Linton. And it's off the post. There's just no way out. There's no respite for Leicester. They're winning the ball back, and then they just can't get it forward. They can't get it to the halfway line. Stenier has given Willock an opportunity. Busting his way through! That's the moment! Just listen to this place! It's the Geordie boy who scored it! Newcastle stay the march! They're on the first step towards the semi-final! Joe Linton is the pass here. He's found him! Final place looming for Newcastle United. Well, Ozzie Perez looking to latch onto this. A deft touch as well. Jamie Vardy, extraordinary miss. Unreal, unbelievable from Jamie Vardy.
Jill will draw out the team who will be at home in the first leg, and Nadim decide who will be away in the first leg. And the first number out.
Number four,
Southampton.
Number two,
and that is Newcastle. So Southampton will play Newcastle with the first leg at St Mary's.
Newcastle driving forward. Will check him back inside. Saved by Bazunu. There's plenty to follow up. It's Joel Linton. The whistle has gone.
Certainly was no foul in there. So the handball is all that it can be.
Well, the check is complete. The goal won't stand. Gets it back, Almiron. Across, and surely no! Joel Linton was going to score. Turns well, Isak. Meant to aim for Joel Linton! Oh, he scores this time! The Magpies make the first move in the semi-final. Ward-Prowse sending it in towards Adams. Edozie. Armstrong! The ex-Newcastle man levels things up for Southampton.
There is a VAR check ongoing. The handball from Armstrong. Does this ball go in the net off his arm?
Ooh. This one is not going to count, we're hearing. It's not going to count. Saint-Maximin running in the defence. Oh, Chaletta-Sar. Not a lot he can really do.
He's off, isn't he? Second yellow card.
Yes, he's coming. And there is Ricard.
One thing I'd say is he's probably, possibly stopped his team losing a second goal.
Newcastle advancing. Longstaff! The local boy is the local hero!
Poor defending. Didn't see that because it's a brilliant goal.
And here is Almiron. And he's back in! Sean Longstaff!
All he's doing there is putting into an area for somebody to attack. Off goes that.
Some pass, Armstrong, and there was no flag. Handball cry from Newcastle that time. Longstaff almost scoring a hat-trick. Isak is also denied by Bazuna.
Neat from Longstaff, good save.
Dozy. And another foul, and it's going to be a yellow card.
after a series of offences from Bruno Guimaraes.
And he comes there. Oh, yeah. And I don't think this will be received too well.
It is a red card for Bruno Guimaraes, 10 men. That's what you have to do.
Sweeps in the kick, it's there! It's Manchester United who draw first blood, and Casemiro, the man in the middle of the celebrations, is the scorer. Oh, it's deflected and in, and Manchester United really have got a grip of it now, with a goal from a player. Who's been released? He's got Rashford up there with him, but goes for himself. Looking to make life difficult. It's Joe Linton with the shots. It's back to Callum Wilson, and there's another one. A share. Sabitzer wins the tackle and plays it through to Marcus Rashford, and Rashford goes for goal. There's problems here as McTominay wins it back. And Bruno Fernandes is on the surge. Could set up Sancho, he could go alone. Fernandes has taken the kick, aim for the corner. 9 months into his reign, Erik ten Hag has his first trophy as Manchester United manager. And he'll be determined that it's not the last. But this time in the possession of United.